This is going to be fundamentals, WOD number three. This is a benchmark workout. So you're going to be a 10-minute AMRAP, which means as many rounds as possible, as many reps as possible. You're going to do 12 air squats, 9 Russian swings to eye level, and 6 burpees, as many rounds as possible. We did this in week 3, we're going to repeat it now, a couple weeks later. So, air squat, remember, here, from the side view, you want your feet shoulder width, here, bring your butt back, knees out, hands out front, come down. That's how you make them fast, and then full hip extension. So 12 of those, 9 Russian swings. Now from here, I'm gonna do side view. Remember, back neutral, weight on the heels, kettlebell close to the body, here. Use those, aggressive hip extension. All right, and then bring it down safely, and then 6 burpees. So burpee, bend over, hands to the ground, elbows in, and then from here, make sure you use your hips to come up. I like to use a little cue. Hands as close to your feet as possible. And then full hip extension. Down, full hip extension. Nasty workout.